Dear Professor Buckley, what is the role of the EU and of the EU project in mainstreaming sustainable production and consumption tools and implementing policies?
Well, I think that the EU has a very significant role to play, particularly through the projects as described today, because those projects allow individual regions and organisations to test ideas which can then be mainstreamed and in some cases supported by EU policy based on best practice.
Thank you very much.